A 24-year-old has been charged in connection to a rape case. According to the arrest report, the victim and their friends were visiting Nashville back in February. When the group returned to their hotel, they met 24-year-old Timothy Glass and his friends. Investigators say the victim fell asleep and woke up to Glass sexually assaulting her. The U.S. Army Criminal Investigation Lab helped Metro Police with this case.